Here we are. We just got lost in a jungle. No path. Oh no, there's a monkey.
Sorry.
We're on this path. We're not. There's no trail. We're lost in this forest. We're gonna try and survive these next few weeks in this forest. I know. We can eat these berries to survive.
Ooh, berries. Mm. I heard.
Oh yes. Berries to survive. Here's more berries. Oh yeah. Berries. Here we go. We're gonna stuff this in our pocket for later. Because we're gonna need it. Yeah, look at that moth. You can always use this moth as clothing. See, it comes on right off. Oh yes. I'm gonna make me a coat. No. Oh yeah, see, look, I only got my coat. Oh yeah. This. We just carved a knife. You can see that my friend is taking huge advantage of this clothing moss that we found. Oh, look at this. Oh, look at this. We found jewel weed. Oh, yes. This stuff is famous for its healing properties. It's said to keep the itching away when you have poison ivy or stinging nettle. I'm just going to get a bunch of this. Oh, yes. Lots of this. Oh, I know what these leaves are. You can grind these leaves up into a powder.
And
you can put it in
water.
You can put it in water, and it works for medicine. Real great. I gotta put it in my pocket for later. Okay, look, here's a log. We're gonna try and find some grubs to eat here. Oh yeah, grubs. Got some grubs. Oh no. Oh no. No dinner tonight, guys. There's no grubs. More of these berries. It's good. Very good. Oh yes. The poison ivy. If you rub a little bit of this on your body, my leg, just a little bit on my leg, a little bit on my arm. It's so itchy, it distracts you from the hunger pains. I'll just rub a little bit more of that on. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Rob, looking shelter. Not exactly the best, but it must do for the night.
Yeah, it's a nice shelter we got here. Now all you gotta do is cover up some leaves. But that's all I have to do. Oh, there we go. We just found the pillows. There we go. Pillows. Who wants to go first?
Me.
Well, darn it, I already called it. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, look, we found a drink. Oh, yes. We can use this to store water in. I ought to just keep this for later. Polar Pop. My favorite. Let's go. Oh, there's some grubs under here. Oh, yeah. There's some grubs.
Hey, I heard a noise. It might be a wild bunny. Maybe we can cook it over.
Right, we can catch the rabbit. You see the rabbit?
Catch on my foot.
Oh, yes. More clothing. More of this clothing moss.
You know.
Here we go. Does not look nice.
Hey, cool. Guess
what? Look at these mushrooms. Oh, yes. These definitely look good. Gotta get some of these for later. If you ever see a mushroom, just remember, no mushroom is ever poisonous. Oh yeah, definitely good. My favorite is toadstool.
This is not mushrooms.
Yeah, this is fungus.
Mushrooms is...
Oh yeah, some of that in my pocket for later.
Actually, mushrooms are a type of fungus. Mushrooms are the only fungus...
Oh yeah, it's day two now. We've been walking for 2 hours, and we just stumbled across this giant tree stump that's been overturned. And I realize now that we can put sticks up against this and make another makeshift shelter.
No, I risk...
More jewelweed, yes.